Aye. Yeah. Seriously? Don't know your absolute qualifying. What was it, 2:22? Well, that was rubbish. No. How much in gallons? Hey, but what about when? Hold on. Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to check it. What would you say, 22? Hey, sorry. You can get what? see. I can't believe I've got damage already. Because some twats sat in the grid. See that already. It's a fucking joke, this. And these bomb slots are just stupid. Are you out? We're going to DQ to the right of it. Look at that, before you even hit the first corner. Bastien's at 45 degree angle. I'm 16 behind somebody and 12 ahead of them. I've got plenty of room. Well, you need to be out. Seriously. Chill. Shut up. Calm down. Yeah, I know, it's the same here. I'm having a pet. Totally lost it. Into the wall. And they keep us steering in a straight line. I've got about 90 degrees. Yeah. I'm done. Required repairs. Are you ready for this? Do I know what my required repairs are? Don't laugh. 1 hour, 4 minutes and 42 seconds. Exactly. Oh God, that's what I've lost here. Wow, nice trophies. Thank you. seriously, did you get breathalyzed in there? Honestly. It's understandable, but could you see that picture of you with the hot dog? I put you pissed. See, your mum's just put. Remember, I was there. Stu was one of the juniors that got breathalyzed. So great that he didn't drink, as he's too young. Welcome my world. Is it? Cool. When he's going down to Manchester. Oh well. I don't All right. There's Mark Bontis, there's just the... Oh, race four. Some cracking racing tonight, Scott. I think it was that last race. You were quick and you gave room and raced well. Nice one. Why? Oh, right, okay. yeah, I know. Oh, but you can hear me. Stu, you can't call him that. That's not very nice. Yeah, I thought they might have pulled us in, but heck well. You mong. Go ahead.